All right, ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon, wherever you're looking at this. Keep watching Bright Reloaded, get latest movies, latest video, music videos, latest happenings around the world. Don't forget, this is Bright Reloaded TV. Best place you can ever be like this. And this is your boy MC, hallelujah. Thank you.
All right, bros, how far?
I'm good.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
As you can see, you're all dressed on red.
Yes.
Meaning you're celebrating Valentine, right?
Of course.
Talking about Valentine, how did this Valentine came about?
Valentine is a memorable activity that we use to remember a man called Saint Valentine who sacrificed just to a stranger that he knows nothing about. But it's quite unfortunately an alarming in disguise that most of us youth don't actually know what this Valentine is all about, and we do understand it in a very wrong dimension. Thank you.
All right. Talking about today's Valentine, are you celebrating it?
Of course, I am celebrating it, but in God.
In God, how?
Yes. As you can see, I'm just coming out from church service, you understand, because I'm a president of Institute of Management and Technology, and we had our general mass there at the church site. So that is where I am coming out from, and it's really wonderful to be in God's presence.
So in the sense, you're also celebrating Ash Wednesday?
Of course, my brother.
All right, thank you. You're welcome, sir.
My pleasure.
As it be like this, go, I don't work out, go my guys, go charge phone.
Your guys?
I don't go my guys, go charge phone.
Charging phone, he go help you?
Charging phone go help me now. If I own my phone overnight, as it be like that, for what I do, like the lights no day.
Yeah. Please, I want to know where you are planning to enter, because today is VAL. We all know it's a Valentine Day. So where are you planning to enter?
Okay, actually, I don't have anywhere planning to enter. Just right here, I have a hotel room already arranged. I'll just go and relax myself.
Okay, and you want to stay there all alone?
Yeah, just all alone.
As it be now, I dey go direct to one abubo joint where I go chop finish, feed my belly before I go come plan to have to take my baby out.
Okay, this is what you have planned for your day?
I don't plan for my
chop day. Alone.
Abubo with pure water. No be alone now.
Fine, get off now.
I'm fine.
What's up? How the hot?
As you see the weather, everywhere hot though.
Confirm. How you dey be? How this vibe dey be for your side?
Omo. Yeah, my day, girls. Oh, say today be Ash Wednesday, no Valentine for my side, though, because I won't day holy until the Lent finish.
After the Lent, you go come there unholy.
If you do scatter, destroy anything with your side.
And Valentine, how did Valentine came about?
My man, that one, may I tell you the truth? I don't know. So they just bought me. I don't hear about Valentine, but you get one thing where I watch Romeo and Juliet, so I think Senna from there or from Titanic. Valentine just come up like that.
And as a young man, I know you are celebrating Valentine in one way or the other. So, in your own view, what's Valentine all about?
Valentine.
So, how are you celebrating it?
As we are walking now.
Okay, as you are walking, you are celebrating it.